And welcome back to the Blitz. More second chance highlights ready to go, including an historic night in Anahuac.
That's right, 1973, last time that Koontz made the playoffs. That drought just ended.
Let's go out to the highlights. From Anahuac, and Koontz off to a 14-0 lead, but Anahuac would make things interesting as the Panthers, certainly they were playing for a playoff spot as well. The fourth place team from the district, the spots on the line, East Chambers and Newton and Kirbyville have already clinched, and this is Josh Cooper running it in for a 14-7 game as they cut the lead in half. And then Koontz, they would have a kickoff here, taking the kickoff from Koontz, the old-fashioned toe kick by an offensive lineman. It comes to Graylin Arnold. Arnold up the sidelines. Nice pick up here as he takes it down the sidelines. Finally brought down. They would be unable to get it into the end zone. Turnover and downs. But as we check the final, the Koontz Lions got it done tonight, winning 49-14. They're headed to the postseason in 12 sports. Caught up with winning coach Tracy Franklin after the game.
What's the key? The big thing is our kids never give up. They kept playing all year, and they just did a heck of a job for us.
I mean, this was a huge win. I mean, big score. Big finally able to get into the playoffs. I mean, what do you say to your kids now?
Well, I just tell them how proud I am of them. And keep working hard and made the community proud tonight. And we broke a string, and hopefully we keep it going. We had to play Newton when they were number one, and we got to go play Tatum. They're a great team. Andy Evans does a great job. We just got to work hard and go get them. We have nothing to lose. I'm going to tell them how proud I am of them. I'm going to tell them how much I love them, and hopefully we can continue to keep going. I don't know what to say. It's just incredible. It's incredible. I hope the city of Koontz is, and the town is as happy as I am.
There for Tracy Franklin. A lot of hard work went on the program. They had a 7-on-7 go to state this year and went down to the wire. They had a 3-game losing streak, but got it done.
That's right. And we're running out of time a little bit, so if you've missed your highlights, be sure to visit 12newsnow.com tonight. We will have all those highlights, plus the teams making the playoffs. But we got to get out of here at least for one more break. Come back and show you the band of the week one more time, the Silsby Tiger Band. But first,
it's our play of the night.
Union presents the play of the week.
And it's out to the Thomas Center. Michael Jacquette of Central passing deep for Kamen Darby, but it's Austin Krauts tipping it, and it's intercepted by Colton Kimmler. One of two first half interceptions for Kimmler and the Dogs as they go through another district unbeaten, 7-0. Congratulations to Colton Kimmler with our play of the week.